Uh-oh! Move over, Jaws! Something's chasing the boat! Is it a crocodile? Is it a killer whale? Better gun the engine! Maybe they're gonna need a bigger boat! Holy hippo! Fishermen on Lake Kariba in Zimbabwe managed to outrun the hippopotamus. They tend to gallop along the bottom of lakes and rivers.
I think they just came across the wrong hippo that day, to be totally honest.
Mike Varndale operates Malawian Style, a tour operation where the fishermen were clients. If the hippo had caught them...
That hippo would have bitten straight through that boat, no doubt about it. If that boat hadn't moved, it would have bitten that boat in half.
And you thought Jaws had powerful jaws? So do hippos. Don't fall for their cuddly cartoon image. Their beguiling eyes. The old kitty game.
Hungry, hungry hippo! Hungry, hungry hippo!
This one wasn't hungry, hungry. It seemed angry, angry. The hippo is considered to be the most dangerous animal in Africa, said to kill almost 3,000 humans a year. I plead guilty. Guilty of being clueless about how unpredictable and aggressive hippos can be. First, I lost my heart to a hippo. Then I almost lost my arm. It was 18 years ago when I was doing a story on Zusha, the slobbering circus hippo.
She seems to like to be mocked. Okay, just kidding. Just kidding.
Who says hippos aren't disarming? Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.